Okay, hello everybody.
This is going to be a achieve hunt for the game FoxyRush. And as you can see, we have to buy characters, reach levels, get stars, use a rope, use a spring. Should be very, very simple. So we're going to skip that, and we are going to go to my achieve hunt scene. There we go. Okie dokie. Settings. Yep, that's fine. Ah, fair enough. Oh, we can change heroes. Oh, okay, we can collect stars to change heroes. Okay, fair enough. Let's start the clock. Oh, I remember. Yeah, we can't turn around in this. I remember now. Ting. Oh, chesticles. Wrong way. That went well. Didn't. Right. Oh, it's really annoying. When touches the wall in the air, the hero begins to slide by her. That's not very good English. I think we can all agree with that. Can't look down either. Well, it's not Chinese for a start. Most is probably Brazilian Portuguese, to be honest, because that's where a lot of these games come from Ratalaika. So it is probably Brazilian Portuguese, to be honest. Originally, I mean. Well, English, as far as I'm aware, isn't a native language in your country, is it? Like, I mean, officially. I mean, you've got Spanish, Brazilian Portuguese, and What I'm saying is, you may have multiple languages there, but English, I don't believe, is one of the official national languages of Brazil, is the point that I'm saying. No idea how he managed to get up there. Oh, that's not good. Oh, how did I save that? How did I save that? Okay, he needs to come back. So off of that wall, jump back, 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 double jump, up we go. Blah, blah, blah. Right, so let's see, what do we have left? Get stars, buy a character, reach 18, reach levels, use a spring, use a rope. Okay. Oh, you stupid! Knickers. We'll do it like that then. Oh, for should have slid down, shouldn't I? That I haven't noticed that there's some sort of collectible at the top left of the screen. I have indeed noticed. I just don't know what it is. Oh dear. I definitely messed that up. Oh! That's a bit harsh. And why is he walking over that gap? Okay, so the cherry is just the thing at the top left. Okay. Right. Appears I don't need to buy. Okay, 90G. It said did say buy a character, didn't I? Can I buy a character with 18 stars? Let's have a look. I can. Jenny. Jenny Crickets. Right, okay. Play. Where were we? Level 7. Okie dokie. Jesus, that was horrible. No! Oh, this is so difficult. There we go. I needed a drop jump. That's what I needed to do. Rip Jenny. Oh, how the hell did I do that? Uh-oh. My God, how... Oh, God, I've got to do it again. How did I get away with that? Jesus. Right. Ow. This music kind of reminds me of Balloon Kid, if anybody played that as a kid. I'm not quite sure that's the way that the game expected me to do that, but it works. Donkeys. Why I said donkeys, I have no idea. Don't ask, I don't know. Oh, come on, really? That was a bit harsh. Just a bit. Just a smidge. Okay. You chesticles. Like, not falling onto the clouds is probably a bloody good strategy, Draggy. Just thought you'd like to know. Keep looking at the background on this, and because it's got kind of like greyish pixelation around the blue clouds, I keep thinking it's a mark on my screen. It's getting really annoying, not gonna lie. Okay, so we do that. No, okay, that's not the way to do it. So we definitely need to get on that. I'm guessing we have to come across here again. Okay, so if we go off that, then come back, bounce. No. Is there another way that I'm just completely missing and just not seeing? Probably. There we go. No, I don't want the cherry. Oh, how did I get away with that? Oh, that was amazing. How did I get away with going around that cherry? Jesus. That was disgusting. Not quite sure why it didn't run and just double jump there, but whatever. Crickets. Oh. Okay, I take full responsibility for that. That was just stupid. There you go. Oh, I should have landed. Why didn't I land? Oh, that was so dumb. Uh-oh. That was a really annoying slide. There you go. We got there in the end. Well, that didn't work very well, did it? Damn it! Oh, for f- Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm doing it too early. I need to do it just so I can get the start and land on that platform to do an extra jump. So I can't do the extra jump. That happens. I'm gonna get this star. I don't care how long it takes me. Oh, come on! How am I too early on every bloody hit? Yes, to point out, I know I missed a star on level 14 or whatever it was. There you go! Wasn't what I intended to do, clearly. Ow. Neither was that, clearly. Oh, farfick Nugan. Thank you.
How on earth did I land on that wall there? Just FYI. I thought I had that. Well, this for a start that I don't need. But no, what you're seeing here is the typical Dwaggy stubbornness. This is the, I am going to do this, whether the game wants me to do it or not. That's what this is. Oh, well, it doesn't matter, I got the checkpoint. It doesn't matter. Have asked for that. Oh! There you go. Stubbornness pays off. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That's a bit harsh. That's a bit harsh. I was not expecting them to be tiny, tiny bouncing springs.
Wasn't the last achievement reach level 18? Well, I've reached level 18. Why there no achievement? That sucked. Well, that wasn't the way to the star, now was it? Ah. How did I miss a simple jump like that? My lack of abilities sometimes make me chronically depressed. Bonk. I swear I've heard this music before, and I have no idea where I've heard it from, and it's frustrating the hell out of me, I'm not gonna lie. To be honest, I've probably heard it from one of the previous FoxyRush games, or Foxy games, Foxyland or whatever it was called. That would explain a lot. Oh, so it pops on the main menu. Okay, sure, stop the clock. Adventurer Fox! So we've got Foxy Fox, Jenny Fox, Adventurer Fox Fox, FoxyRoy Fox, and I'm guessing, considering we have to collect stars, the last one is going to be Star Fox. Perhaps not. So yeah, this has been the 1000G in FoxyRush. Provided to me by Rattalaika and published by Rattalaika, so thank you to them. With that being said, we'll see you in the next hunt. Thanks for watching.